I'm very excited to hit the buzzers.
You're talking about the golden buzzer?
No, all the buzzers in general.
Whoa. I can't write one song that's not about you. Is it too late to tell you that? It's nothing if I can't have you. I'm in Toronto and I got this part of my life.
I was hoping it was gonna be, I don't know, maybe there was like a problem with the sound, with your microphone.
There was I don't think that was the issue.
I still don't know what I'm doing. I'm like,
I perform comedy at night, but I fix French toilets for a living. That's my bidet job.
What was that?
He read bad jokes.
He just annoyed us. Let's get
moving. I was like,
Yo, my husband is here.
Your wife is keeping us all entertained.
Now you know how I feel at home.
Is it like a toilet plunger? It's a super no from me.
A super no? Is that even allowed on the show?
I'm new, so I can do whatever I want.
I want to kiss your little face right now.
Thank you for your try. Good night.
Poor God.
You know what? He is responsible for the creation of the super no, so.
The super no.
Welcome to Sophia's Got Talent. How are you?
A little nervous.
Are
but...
you? Yeah. Nervous is good. And what's your name, please?
I'm Erin Byrne.
Okay, Erin, tell me something about you.
I'm a senior at Elon University studying economics and art.
Oh.
Wow.
So why did you decide to come on the show this year?
Well, I've never performed in front of anybody except my friends and family. So I wanted to take a risk, and this is the biggest one I could think of.
Yeah, that's a pretty big risk.
I say yes to that.
Wow. So you've got a decision to make right now, whether it's the economics route you're going or show business.
If show business will have me, I'll do that.
That's a good answer. Good. Okay, Erin, great luck.
Thank you.
Very serious.
Yeah, because it's nerve-wracking. Look at this. Look at all these people staring at you. It's scary.
Are you good?
And looks so serious.
Honestly, I thought this was going to be amazing. I would stick with the economics.
Thank you.
Okay, yes or no? Sophia.
Mmm.
That was a no. Howie.
Mmm.
Heidi.
Mmm.
Mmm.
Well, thank you guys for this opportunity.
Actually, you're very funny.